Suprabhatam. We start morning communion session with Ganesha Prarthana all together.
Om Hum Sangam Bhagavate Nitya Yoga Yuktaya Satchivananda Rupine Vinayakaya Namaha.
All together. Adhyatana Panchangam. All together. Pancha Vimshatyadika Eka Shatottara Pancha Sahasratama Kali Yugabdama Shri Shobhakrut Nama Sampasaraha Dakshinayanam Sharat Ritu Ashrina Masaha Shukla Pakshaha. Did I follow? Tritiya Vidhi Vishakha Nakshatram Priti Yogaha Taitila Karanam Kujavasaraha. Today's date 17th October 2023, Tuesday. All together we'll chant the first 17th stanza. Today we have one more instrument along with tabla. Tabla and whole both are there together. Let's start.
Thank you.
ಹೃದ್ಯಾಯ ಶುದ್ಧ ವಿಜ್ಞಾಯ ಮಧ್ವಾಯ ಚ ನಮೋ ನಮಃ. ಶಂಕರಂ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯಂ ಶೇಷಂ ರಾಮಾನುಜಂ ಯತಿಂ ವಾಯಂ ಚ ಮಧ್ವಮಾಚಾರ್ಯಂ ಆಚಾರ್ಯತ್ರಯಮಾಶ್ರಯೇ. ಮೈ ಡಿಯರ್ ಕೊಲೀಗ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ವಿ ಆರ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸಿಚುಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಭಕ್ತಿ ಯೋಗ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆಸ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಭಕ್ತಿ ಯೋಗ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಡೇ ಬೈ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಮಹಿಷಾಸುರ ಮರ್ದಿನಿ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ 9 days we are going to see the 9 rupas of Devi. First day we saw Shailaputri, second day Brahmacharini yesterday, and today is Chandraghanta. So every day we have the rupa of this Durga. But what Krishna says is good, do that. But that avyakta rupa, he says it is not easy, it is very very difficult. But he is simplifying in every shloka. Every day we are getting simplification of the bhakti by Krishna himself. Krishna is advising Arjuna. Maya veshita chetasa. Mayeva manadasa. Maya vindimni veshita. Okay, you be simplified. Just directly worship me. Here in this shloka, what we saw yesterday was abhyasevi asamartosi. So if you are not able to do that dhyana, everything, mat karma paramo bhava, madartham api karmani kurvan siddhyam, everything you surrender and do with samarpana bhava to me, even that also if you cannot do, atha yetat api ashaktaha asi, this is athaita api shakto si kartum madhyogam ashritaha, even if you cannot do that samarpana bhava, what you have to do? Sarva-karma-phala-tyagam kuru yata. If you are not able to do that also, then don't do it. Sarva-karma-phala-tyagam. You do that, sarva-karma-phala-tyagam. Phala-tyagam is not easy because we don't do anything without any result. If you don't get any result, do we get any motivation to do anything in this world? We are motivated towards that result. Oh, I get this if I do this. If somebody says you will not get anything, you do it, then you say, why should I do? If anybody asks something to do in this life, okay, please tell me what will I get from that. Is it not? Are we not matlabi? Yes. But here that matlabi is nothing but with the materialistic thing. We want Parama Bhakti. That is what. So here, Adhaita Rapya Shaktosi, even Yetat means, that's what in the previous shlokas, what he told now, simplification of that. Even that if you cannot do. Atha Yetatapi Ashaktaha Asi. If you are not able to do that also, Kartum Adhyogam Ashrita. So if you are not able to dedicate anything and everything, sarvam tavaradhanameva bhuyat. This is the beautiful Pratha Shloka. What we say, sarvam tvadaradhanameva bhuyat. Pratha kaladikam karma, nitya naimittikam tata, keshavaradhanartaya karishyeham tavagnaya. This is the beautiful Pratha Stotra. Every day morning, Karagrara Siddha Gatimi, when we say, these are some of the shlokas, contemplation. So, karishyeham tavagnaya, only by your order I am able to do that. Only by your motivation. Because I don't know how to do bhakti also. You should only teach me. So, you should only help me to do that bhakti. Because I don't know anything. So, he is simplifying everything here. And he says, sarva karma palatyaga. At least you just dedicate everything karma phala. Whatever we do karma, we have a phala for that. So that karma phalatyaga you do. Suprito varado bhavatu, we say when we do any karma. Okay? Priyatam, prito varado bhavatu. Delete that varada from there. You get vara, definitely, whatever you deserve. Why do you want to say that? Please give me. Don't ask anything in front of God. Ab bhikari mat mano, Bhagwan ke mandir ke saamne. Bhagwan pe kyun bhikari banna chahte ho? Aapko jo milna hai, wo milega hi. Yad asvadiyo nahi tat paresha. जो हमारा है वो दूसरे का कभी हो ही नहीं सकता. जो हमारा है ही नहीं है, यू डू शीर्षासन, देन ऑल्सो यू वोंट गेट इट. सो दिस इज व्हाट इज द कॉन्सेप्ट हियर. So don't ask for anything. If you ask anything in front of God, you know, you will get only that what you asked. If you don't ask, you will get everything. What is better? Now you decide whether to ask or not to ask anything. If you don't ask anything, you will get everything. If you ask, God will say, oh, he is asking only this one. I just did. So that we are not satisfied. So that's why sarva karma phala tyaga, all the karma phala if you dedicate it to God, that is the simplest way. So that's how he says in the next shloka, karma phala tyaga is the highest one. From the karma phala tyaga only we are going to reach that higher consciousness. What is that? That we will contemplate in the tomorrow. Till then, Hari Om Tat Sat.
Suprabhatam, good morning. Academic batch of new batch 23 and 24 of our PNYS college will be starting from tomorrow. So today some of the new students and their parents have already reported and they are already attended our Maitri Milan today. So, on behalf of SKAS University and Prashanthi Kutiram, we welcome you, all of you, for the, our campus.
We request our registrar sir to come and hoist the flag today. We'll end with Shanti Mantra. Adopt Namaskara Mudra, inhale deeply.
Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinaha Sarve Santu Niva Pashyantu Ma Kaschit Dukkhabhag Bhavet. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Sujalam, Suphalam, Malayaja Sheetalam, Shasya Shyamalam, Mataram, Vande
Mata ki. Vande. Thank you. Have a nice day, all of you.